You know, any brother who is in a fornication, sister who is in fornication, do you get it? Easily, the person can easily have spirits and may have come from the desert after they have been given birth in the desert. You know the verse, isn't it? Revelations 18, isn't it? Oh, Babylon is fallen and has become the habitation of devils because of her fornication. So remember, your vagina, your penis, they are access points for spirits entering.
Wow.